Hey everybody, welcome to the channel, welcome to Face the Music, glad that you're here today. Hey look, I'm excited about today. Today going to be going to feature that great artist Kenny Rogers, who unfortunately has of course since passed us. But let me just tell you right now, he had some fantastic songs, and unfortunately a lot of people who only know Kenny from maybe songs like The Gambler, Coward of the County, You Decorated My Life, you know, some of those bigger hits for him. And maybe they just don't, you know some of his other songs in his extensive catalog. And a lot of times I don't think that other reactors really feature a lot of those other songs as well. Fortunately, I grew up with Kenny, so I know a lot of the other songs. I know a lot of his other big hits. You know, We've Got Tonight. Just extensive. This song right here, it didn't chart super high. Scarlet Fever didn't chart super high. I checked a few minutes ago. It only went up to, like, I think number 94 on the Billboard charts. But it's just a great song. And this, I believe, is live concert footage of Kenny, probably from the 80s, it looks like, from just what I can see on the image there, doing this song. And so I haven't seen this footage. I know the song, but I haven't seen him doing this song live in concert like we're going to see on this footage. So I'm excited. No more talking. Here we go. This is going to be Kenny Rogers live. When I say live, I don't mean lip syncing. I mean live, his own vocals, and Scarlet Fever.
For those of you who like songs like Coward of the County and The Gambler and Lucille, those are story songs. Here's a story song for you. Listen very closely or you'll miss the whole thing. Stood outside the lucky store, staring at the flashing signs. It read, come on in and watch young Scarlet's body come alive. Let her dance for you and cast her spell, and I swear you won't believe her. But be careful not to catch that scarlet fever. So I paid my fare and I walked down front and found an empty chair. As I settled in, young Scarlet took the ribbons from her hair. The moves her body made while the music played were the likes I've never seen. And she became the envy of my dreams. One by one, her tease and movements brought the crowd out of their seats. Then all at once, young Scarlet danced right up in front of me. From the moment that her eyes found mine, I've never been the same. Scarlet locked another heart upon the chain. Now I get Scarlet Fever every time I see her. She's a nightclub teaser and not paid to notice me. Yes, I get Scarlet Fever. If she knew how much I need her, she'd place her hand in mine and dance away with me. She looks 25, but I was told that she was just 16. She has a way of making a man believe she'd dance for only him. As she tantalized, I fantasized and felt the sound of my heartbeat. And every night I dreamed she'd fall in love with me. And then one night while driving in, my eyes began to tear. Cause the sign outside the lucky star said Scarlet isn't here. She'd left that day to find a life, a bigger and better thing. And she left behind my chain of broken dreams. Now I get Scarlet Fever. In my mind I still see her out there dancing somewhere to another fool like me. Yes, I get Scarlet Fever. If she knew how much I need her, she'd place her hand in mine and dance away with me.
And there you go, Kenny Rogers and Scarlet Fever. I tell you, just, I mean, it is, he's, oh man, he's just fantastic. Like he said there in that footage, talking about story songs, he mentioned Lucille, Coward of the County, The Gambler, and there's other ones. And then, of course, this one, Scarlet Fever. You know, country music has got a way of taking like a term or a phrase or something, and it can have multiple meanings. And they like to play off of that, and I get it. And it's really, really cool. And, you know, for him to do that with this song, I mean, that's just great. And I tell you what really got me was when he was singing the verses, and he'd get to the end of that verse, maybe or toward the very end, the last part of maybe the line or so, and then his voice would almost change to like a more guttural kind of like just deeper tone. Go back and check it out. If you know the song, you already know what I'm talking about. But, you know, if you missed it, go back and check it out. I mean, just he was just fantastic. Some great, great songs. Check out his catalog. If you're a Kenny Rogers fan, or if you like this song, if you like other songs you may have heard, maybe on other channels or, you know, just wherever, check out, he's got some great, just look at his discography. I mean, just extensive. Just look at all the singles. Just look at all the songs. He's got some great, great music out there. You know, I featured on here, I believe once or twice, maybe I featured a few of Kenny's songs, you know, especially the one where he did his episode. I think I did a song. I know I did the song where he did a duet. I think it was in 2012, I want to say, in a live concert with Lionel Richie, Lady, because Lionel Richie actually wrote that song, and it became one of Kenny Rogers' biggest hits, just a really well-known song for him. And I think I've done some other episodes. You can go down, you know, in my playlist section, you can probably find maybe some other ones that I've done, but just, you know, Kenny Rogers, just love him. You know, unfortunately, like I said, a lot of people don't remember him, don't know anything about him, especially if people are newer to some of the older music, and they don't really have a connection. But I mean, just tell you right now, check out Kenny Rogers. I'm telling you, great music. I really, really enjoyed watching that, because I know the song, like I said, I've known this song for years, but I've never seen that footage, never seen him doing that song in a live setting. And so that was really, really cool to see, and I hope that you enjoyed it as well. Well, that's it for today's episode. If you're not a subscriber, do me a favor. Will you reach over, hit that subscribe button, join this big family. Let's keep all this great music alive together, just like that song right there. Also, check down below. I have a hashtag in the description box, Face the Music Reactions. Click on that. It'll redirect you to another page. All my previous music and or content's there. I'm sure you'll find some other great music and artists and songs that you'll enjoy as well. Also, set up your notifications so whenever I drop a new episode like this one, you'll be among the first to find out. And come on back, because I have a lot more great content lined up for you. I'll see you next time, right here on Face the Music. Take care.